சாஜிட்டேரியஸ் ஹாய். ஸோ நம்ம வாட் இப்போ நம்ம என்ன பண்ண போகிறோம் அப்படின்னா, வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டூ சாஜிட்டேரியஸ் லவ் ரீடிங். ஹவ் இஸ் அ ப்ரெசன்ட் சுச்சுவேஷன், அதுக்கப்புறம் இமீடியட் ஃபியூச்சர், வாட் இட் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி அப்படின்றத வந்துட்டு வி ஆர் ஜஸ்ட் கோயிங் டு ஹாவ் அ லுக் ஃபார் சாஜிட்டேரியஸ் லவ் ரீடிங், ப்ரெசன்ட் அண்ட் த இமீடியட் ஃபியூச்சர். ஓகே, இது வந்து நம்ம ஜோடியாக் சைனை பேஸ் பண்ணி வந்து நம்ம பண்ணுறதுனால இட் மே ஆர் மே நாட் ரெசனேட். இன்கேஸ் உங்களுக்கு ரெசனேட் ஆகலை அப்படின்னா யூ கேன் ஸ்கிப் த வீடியோ. அதர் தென் தேட், இஃப் இட் ரெசனேட்ஸ், உங்களை இது உங்களோட இதை வச்சு நீங்கள் வந்து மேட்ச் பண்ணி வந்து பார்த்துக்கோங்க. இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு புக் அ பர்சனல் ரீடிங், ஐ டூ பர்சனல் ரீடிங். ஸோ என்னோட டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் பாக்ஸில் வாட்ஸ்அப் நம்பர், அதுக்கப்புறம் என்னோட இன்ஸ்டாகிராம் பேஜும் அதில் வந்து இருக்குது. ஸோ யூ கேன் ஃபாலோ மீ தேர், அதில் வந்து நீங்கள் வந்து ஃபாலோ பண்ணலாம். பர்சனல் ரீடிங் வந்து சார்ஜபிள், நீங்கள் புக் பண்ணிங்க அப்படின்னா அதில் வந்து உங்களுடைய நேம் அண்ட் டேட் ஆஃப் பர்த்தை வச்சு நம்ம வந்து பண்ணுவோம். ஸோ தட் யூ வில் கெட் அ ப்ராப்பர் கைடன்ஸ், நான் ப்ராப்பர் கைடன்ஸ், you know, you will get a proper clarity what you want to do next in life, or should you stay patient, or should you take action அப்படின்ற ஒரு ப்ராப்பர் கைடன்ஸ் வந்து யூ வில் டெஃபினெட்லி கெட் இட் வென் யூ டேக் டேரோ ரீடிங். ஓகே, ஸோ இதுதான் வந்து விஷயம். ஸோ லெட்ஸ் லுக் இன் டு இட் ஃபார் சாஜிட்டேரியஸ் லவ் ரீடிங். வாட் இஸ் ஏ ப்ரெசன்ட் சுச்சுவேஷன்? ஓகே, சாஜிட்டேரியஸ் லவ் ரீடிங் ப்ரெசன்ட் சுச்சுவேஷன். WhatsApp people, whoever follows my Sagittarius love reading. Sagittarius love reading, what is their present situation? Okay, nine of wands. I feel like, you know, you're fighting for something, or no, you're about to give up something. I feel like, no, I just ask, I can request you to not to give up, but still you're fighting for your love life or something like that. But I just advise you to not to give up. Okay, if you don't give up, definitely it just need your last push of your right. So if you win this, I mean, definitely success is there, it's very near to you, but only if you don't give up. Okay, only if you don't give up, only if you keep fighting for it, definitely there is a success for you. Okay, so this is what it is, but let's look into the some other cards too. What's their present situation? What's their present situation you're reading for Sagittarius? Page of Pentacles. Okay, I feel like you know, you're manifesting something. Either you're manifesting something, or you're looking out for some reason, looking out for some answers from the people, or you know, page always denotes something positive over here. I'm not getting any negative over here, but enna solladhu, proper ana enna vishayam solla varudena, new opportunities, beginnings are there. Okay, only if you don't give up. Okay, you can expect a good news. Okay, or you know, something is going to comes into reality, some good news, some everything. I'm getting a positive here. Okay, if you don't give up, you can start something new here in your relationship. But let's look into some other cards. What's their present situation? What is their present situation? Nine of Pentacles. I think you seem to be happy. Okay, I'm happy on my own. I don't have any problem. Like, I'm not giving up. Okay, I'm doing great. But at the same time, you're working on your relationship too. Let's look into some three cards also. Show me three more cards for the Sagittarius relationship, please. Very positive here, because you are working out, I mean, you are trying to work out on a relationship, or you are concentrating more on your work. At the same time, you are giving more more time, you are trying to work more on your relationship. Adana solrenle, you are fighting for it, you are not ready to give up. That is why I'm getting a nine of wands here. You are not ready to give up this relationship, you keep fighting for it. And at the same time, I could see a very positive and Ten of Pentacles, which tells me like, you know, proper prosperity, abundance, happy family. But at the same time, I mean, a Shadow Cards tells me that Five of Wands, which is telling me, is there any ego clashes or disappointments or, you know, anything is happening right now? Shadow Cards in the sense, namak behind, which we don't know, which we cannot see, which is happening behind our back, which we don't understand. Okay, most probably present situation seems to be very happy. If you keep working on your relationship, everything seems to be good. But let's look into that immediate future also. Let's not take any more risk, which is telling me, okay, what is their immediate future? Show me the three more cards for Sagittarius. What is their immediate future? I'm getting a lot of positive cards. I'm getting a lot of positive cards. I think Sagittarius seems to be victory, success. I think over here I have got some communication good news is on the way in the present situation, and also the news is coming very fast. The communication is coming very fast. I could get a strong I'm getting that over here. So it can be challenging, but I'm getting a very, very, very positive cards in the immediate future for you, Sagittarius. I'm not at all getting any negative cards. So I think it seems to be either if you're looking out for some marriage or something, marriage, yes, it will definitely happen. Celebration is on the way. If not, celebration is on the way. So I think you no need to worry, but why is the strength card is here? 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 Okay, again, it's very positive. Again, it's very, 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 very positive. Okay, you're going to, I mean, even though you can face a strength card, it shows me hurdles, obstacles, everything will be better. Boldness, braveness, knowledge, you will overcome the situation. Again, I'm getting the same kind of card, the Chariot. Maybe you're a man or a girl, maybe in distance, but you will overcome, or you may be facing challenges, but you will definitely overcome this. The justice will definitely be served. So I think you no need to worry. I'm getting all positive cards for Sagittarius. Good time is happening. So if you're expecting any good news, good news is on the way. If you're expecting any news regarding your relationship, definitely it's on the way. Okay, you will get it. The news is on the way. Some communication is coming on the very way, and it seems to be very positive. Maybe behind your back there will be a lot of clashes, ego clashes, disappointments, but in front I could see all positive cards. So all the best. It's spread on Leela.